Over 300 million Pavlovian dogs have recently been programmed to want free, still in research, meat juice that is being offered at every doghouse and pet shelter in the world. This meat juice cocktail is unverified and definitely not recommended for consumption. Smart dogs everywhere know this, but the Pavlovian dogs have been programmed to salivate over this free offering of meat juice while believing that Pavlov and his minions have these poor mutts' best interest in mind. While fully qualified, well-meaning vets everywhere have been trying desperately to inform all dogs everywhere of the dangers of the meat juice cocktails. Pavlov's mutt extermination program and propaganda machine is in overdrive, puking out more and more disinformation that is causing more and more poor pooches to fall for the meat juice offering. There's actually been several vicious dog fights reported outside well-established dog shelters. This is a real tragedy for dog lovers everywhere who are desperately trying to convince dogs of every breed that the meat juice is not what they think it is, and that the poor pooches have in fact simply been trained and programmed to drool over the mere thought of getting meat juiced. There are many resources that could enlighten the programmed puppies, but the problem is that the little dogs just can't think for themselves anymore. Dog lovers everywhere are still working hard to figure out how to inform, enlighten, and deprogram their best friends, because a world without dogs will not be a